in a dynamic version of his own composition, Powerhouse.